Now, here's a message for you if you have a history of recurrent vaginal infections and need to know whether it's a yeast infection or bacterial vaginosis, but can't make the difference without always having to visit a health practitioner. Hi, my name's Susan, and here's the truth in differentiating between a common yeast infection, also known as candidiasis, and bacterial vaginosis, shortened as BV. In fact, here's the biggest problem you might be facing right now. The need for expensive medical tests to know what vaginal infection you're suffering from. But that's not the end of the problem. It actually gets worse. Why? Because you have to pay medical consultation, pay for the tests, and the time it costs you to make a visit to your health practitioner, which means you keep postponing the decision to seek medical attention and possibly make the situation worse. And worst of all, most ladies with history of recurrent infections can't get past the idea of additional treatments and more antibiotics. But luckily for you, there's now a simple solution to this problem. If you have recurrent vaginal infections, here's a simple solution you've been looking for. Yes, a simple, reliable, and easy to use Femina pH self-test kit for vaginal infections. Femina pH self-test kit for vaginal infections helps you to quickly determine your vaginal pH, easily and reliably. Know whether it's a common yeast infection, candidiasis. Differentiate yeast infections from bacterial infection or bacterial vaginosis. Visit your health practitioner with knowledge and information of your condition. Stop the guesswork and take control of your female intimate health. So let's recap this again. If you're health conscious and want to take control of your female intimate health, remember this. Knowledge is power, but only if you use it. This is a simple, reliable, and easy way to test your vaginal pH to differentiate between candidiasis and bacterial vaginosis.